It all started when I read Muhammad Yunus's book, Banker to the Poor. And I was so inspired by that book because, you know, poverty is such a major human problem. And yet I just thought giving aid to people doesn't change anything, because then they just need to get more aid in the future. It's not a question of money. It's about how can people lift themselves out of poverty? And I think Muhammad Yunus cracked the code by making small microcredit loans to entrepreneurs. Then they themselves, that they create a business, or they grow their business, and then that helps them get out of poverty, and then they begin to employ people, and then helps them get out of poverty, and you create this virtuous cycle upward. And I knew when I read that book, it was like, oh my God, this guy figured out how to solve poverty for the human race. Oh, I was so excited about it. And I remember talking to Philip Sansoni about it, because Philip had been in the Peace Corps for a number of years and was very interested in how to help poor people create better lives for themselves. And I got him to read that book, and I said, we should do this at Whole Foods. And he said, absolutely, let's do it. So we hired Philip to be the executive director, president, CEO, and my God, it's been amazing what the Whole Planet Foundation's done in the last 18 years. We are so grateful that you're participating in this online auction, because every dollar is multiplied in ways you can't even imagine. The number of lives that are affected with each single dollar that ends up being loaned out in microcredit loans is extraordinary. It's like throwing a rock in the lake and you see the ripples that come out. Well, here you can't see the ripples, but they just keep reverberating throughout time. So I can tell you personally, I have given millions of dollars to the Whole Planet Foundation. It is the single best donation I've ever made in my life. And I'm so thrilled that you're going to help further the mission of Whole Planet Foundation. Thank you.
Today is October 25th, and the city of Austin, for the third year running, has proclaimed today Poverty is Unnecessary Day in the city of Austin. Today marked the final day of our online auction, so please get online and make your final bids to raise money for our microfinance operations. To date, we have funded over 4.3 million microloans, 88% to women entrepreneurs, giving over 22 million opportunities to people in the countries where we work.
My name is Joy Stoddard. I'm Whole Planet Foundation's Development and Outreach Director. And today I want to share some appreciations. So first, I'd like to appreciate our team for pivoting and adapting during a global pandemic and finding a way to be with you together during this online auction. Last year, 500 of us got to gather for our annual benefit and auction, and we just really miss you. We're so thankful for your support, and we hope we get to do that again soon. But in the meantime, I also want to thank Olivia Hayden on our team. She's our digital fundraising specialist, for putting together this special event for all of us to be able to alleviate poverty. And I also want to thank everyone who contributed auction items. So in particular, our supplier community, who always comes through for us, and the Whole Planet Foundation Engagement Committee. I also want to thank our field team for collecting artisan-made and microcredit client-made goods from around the globe. And finally, I get to thank our event sponsors. We have two gold sponsors this year, Kavita Kombucha and Vital Farms, and both have traveled with us to meet microcredit clients. So it's no wonder that they're supporting us year after year after year. We're really grateful to them. We have silver sponsors, Container Solutions, a new donor, and we have a repeat donor in Gallagher Bassett. Thank you both so much. Our bronze sponsors include BioBag, Boulette, Golden and Marin, Computer Presentation Systems, Mad Hippie, and Shoes for Cruise. We also have copper sponsor Belgian Boys. So we're extremely grateful to you for helping us make this event possible. For all of you bidders, bid, and rebid, and now let's party with a purpose. Thank you so much.
Hey, my name is Yao. It's very exciting. Today we're going to do some African dance from West Africa. Sit back and watch.
Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Gilondolose, into my eyes. See pain and sacrifice. What goes on my mind? Trying to survive.
My name is Daniel Zoltani, Global Programs Director for Whole Planet Foundation. Our community is strong and needed more than ever. With the devastating impact of COVID-19 on the lives of low-income entrepreneurs around the world, our collective role is crucial. The responses we continue to observe from our microfinance field partners paints the picture of a microfinance sector that is under significant strain, but responding with flexibility, offering breathing room for both clients and staff, while building out new ways to reach customers remotely. We will do all we can to maintain and increase the support we give, especially as the risks increase for the very poorest.
The support that we are able to continue to provide to our microfinance partners is of the utmost importance. We thank you very much for your support and contributions. Enjoy the party.
My name is Josue, and I work for Whole Food Market in Castro Street. And today I'm gonna show you a traditional dance from Honduras called merengue. So guys, step one. Hey. Yeah. Oh.
Lo mío no es nuevo, no es cosa de ahora. Yo soy merenguero. Hasta las tamboras.
Lo mío no es nuevo, no es cosa de ahora. Yo soy merenguero.
Ay, merenguero hasta la tambora.
Merenguero hasta la tambora.
A bailar con guira y tambora.
Hasta la tambora.
Ay, esperar que llegue la aurora.
Merenguero hasta la tambora.
Mami, si te vas, no te vayas sola.
Hasta la tambora.
Les esperamos aquí en Cahuita, en Costa Rica, para que tengan una excelente experiencia con nosotros y comportamos un poquito de la cultura caribeña en Limón. Y muchísimas gracias.
Welcome. You will come to Costa Rica. We wait for you here in Cahuita, Costa Rica, in the Caribbean of Costa Rica. You have a good time. This is my family. Thank you to visit us. Pura vida, Costa Rica.
Bye.
Hay muchas mujeres. Que no salen solas y son merengueras hasta la tambora.
Hay muchas mujeres.
Each year, Whole Planet Foundation recognizes an advocate who supports our mission. And today we have the honor of presenting the 2020 Whole Planet Foundation Trailblazer Award to our corporate partner, Shoes for Cruise. Now, Shoes for Cruise has been a proud supporter of Whole Planet Foundation since 2009. and has generously donated over $220,000 to help alleviate poverty through microcredit. For every pair of slip-resistant shoe that Whole Foods Market team members buy through Shoes for Crews, $1 is donated to Whole Planet Foundation. We can't wait to see what you guys are going to come up with for 2021. Congratulations, and thank you again for all your support. And now I'd like to turn it over to my teammates to talk a little bit about their experience with Shoes for Crews.
Thanks, Jason. Hi, all. JP Cloninger here. So we were just all delighted to host you on the Miami Impact visit. We all met microcredit clients and got to see firsthand the impact that your generosity has. I was there with some of your team, and we visited Yareli, who is a Honduran-style bakery owner. And I just fondly remember you guys were so engaged, had the greatest questions, and just so well-deserved, and congratulations. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Jeannie Bolduc, and I just wanted to share that that team members so much loved your Shoes for Crews supporting Whole Planet Foundation shoelaces and shoe promotion. Not only did it raise awareness, but you also contributed to the equivalent of 5 microloans, which will make a huge difference in the world. And each one of those microloans was in the name of a team member who participated in the promotion. You've made such a big difference in the world through Whole Planet. You've supported us for so many years, and we're so happy to get to work with you. Thank you.
I'm Sandy, and I'll share that as soon as that shoelace promotion ended, you came to us with your plan to double your usual donation for any team member that purchased shoes on March 8th through 9th in honor of International Women's Day 2020. As you know, 89% of our clients that we support through microfinance partners are women entrepreneurs around the globe. So International Women's Day is a day we love to celebrate. It was truly a win-win partnership, and we thank you for that.
Hi, I'm Olivia Hayden. I want to thank Shoes for Crews for supporting this year's Power Your Purpose virtual 5K run as a sponsor, and also for supporting this year's Party with a Purpose. It's just always a pleasure working with your team. I love how much you connect to our mission and how much you engage with all of our activities. Thank you so much for being a partner.
And I'm Joy Stoddard, and I have had the pleasure of working with Shoes for Crews since 2009, and you have innovated and stepped up every year just to innovate in different ways with Whole Planet Foundation, with new programs and engaged team members. And you set a phenomenal example of a corporate partner. So it's no surprise, and it's our total honor for Whole Planet Foundation to award you the 2020 Trailblazer. Congratulations.
Thank you, Joy. And I'll share the plaque with the team so you can see what it looks like virtually. Shoes for Crews is honored and extremely proud to share this special relationship with Whole Planet Foundation. We're humbled and grateful for the opportunity and for this award.
SFC is honored to accept the 2020 Trailblazer Award. Through our alignment and collective efforts with Whole Planet Foundation and Whole Foods Market's asset protection team, we are able to ensure team member safety and mitigate global poverty through microcredit loans, improving people's lives all around the world. Thank you again for this great honor and award.
What can 7 people do? It's not enough for a baseball team, a cricket team, or a soccer team. And it's tough to find a bike that big. But 7 people can make a huge difference for women entrepreneurs across the globe. Whole Planet Foundation is committed to empowering the world's poorest people with microcredit. When you and 6 friends each donate $25, the total is $175, which is the average first loan funded by Whole Planet Foundation. This microloan provides the opportunity for a woman to become a businesswoman, allowing her to create or expand a small business, to lift herself, her family members, and her community out of poverty. So, it looks like 7 people can do a lot. To make a donation or learn more about our work, visit WholePlanetFoundation.org.
De bailar merengue llegó la hora. Oye mami, no salgas sola. De Puerto Rico el merengue adora. Son merengueros hasta la tambora.
Hi, I'm Sarah Farsh from the Whole Foods Market Global Headquarters Creative Team, and I'm going to show you how to dragoness during Whole Planet Foundation's Party with a Purpose.